feeding almost exclusively on tasty weed and grass seeds. Living in burrows under spiny plants throughout the Texas Panhandle in West Texas, the females give birth to at least 2 litters annually. Their underground burrows have multiple chambers and openings for nesting, food storage, and quick exit and entry. They amazingly need very little water, sometimes living as long as 3 years without drinking. The largely nocturnal plains pocket mouse may curtail its late night activities on bright moonlit nights, always on the lookout for their main predators, the owl, snake, coyote, and fox. And that's Texas Wild.